Tonight at 4, the Wisconsin DNR and Kewaunee County are warning residents to use caution while drinking water due to a manure runoff that was reported this morning. Officials say manure ran off a farm field into a ditch on County Highway P and Pheasant Road in the town of Lincoln. People in the area are being urged to use bottled water if they notice a change in the smell or look of their water. There are also water testing kits available.